When someone asks you to describe cyclocross, who's never seen it before, how do you describe it?
Well, it's 1 hour, and in that 1 hour, anything can happen. You need to think about what's the weather going to do, what's the pressure of your tires, you need to jump barriers, you need to run with your bike on your shoulder. It's tactics, it's mechanicals, everything is in it, and that all in 1 hour. So it's great, a great party.
I'd say it's like in between cross and road. I'd say it's crazy. You run, jump off a bike, and it's just whatever goes on that day. Like, it's just whatever conditions, you're riding no matter what.
Yeah.
I would describe cyclocross as a hybrid of road and mountain biking. So we're riding road style bikes on a mountain bike style course. It's short, so it's like 45 minutes to an hour. And there are a lot of weird obstacles that the riders have to overcome, like different things to run and things that you have to decide if you want to run or ride. And really just a good time for spectating and good time for racing.
Like steeplechase, but even steeper.
I think one of the toughest parts there is, especially if you're doing a race like this.
Yeah,
it's
absolutely.
It's really, you have everything, running, jumping, riding. It's really hard, and just go 1 hour through that.
Oh man, I usually have to go. It's kind of like in between mountain biking and road biking, kind of like steeplechase, but you just have to watch it to find out. I don't know if there's really a good way to describe it, especially for people that aren't into cycling at all. It's like the further you go, the more confusing it gets for them. And eventually it's like, let me just like pull up my phone and I'll show you this YouTube clip of like Sven doing something cool.